The fifth hole on the Montgomerie course measures 470 yards. This is actually the index one for amateurs, so it's a very tough par four, requiring a drive to be threaded through the bunkers left and right. The entrance to the green is very narrow for the approach shots, with runoffs into both bunkers, so two quality shots are required. Par is actually a very good score here.